citizens. Oh, Samael bought your loyalty. Because if you offer, say, a rider, perhaps we can strike a deal.
You won't like my terms.
This will not end well for you, Horsemen. This will not end well for you, Horsemen. Thank you. horsemen. Do it! Tear out her heart while she still lives. I want to hear her scream. I am one of the chosen. I can grant your every wish.
Can you restore the balance?
No wonder Samael wants this thing. It's coursing with power. You really think he's going to let you live long enough to collect on your end? Tragic. Without your feathered friend, how will you escape this prison of rock?
I'll find a way.
You have certainly proven yourself resourceful. Perhaps I can provide a quicker way.
Speak plainly, demon.
Serpent holes, ancient paths that worm their way beneath the husk of this dead world and beyond. I use them to get about, and for a price, so can you.
What do you want, Vulgrim?
A trifle, really? The Chosen's heart. I felt its power the moment you stepped from that tower. You wound me, horseman. I would never come between you and your friend Samael. No, I only wish to look at the heart. One glance, and our bargain is sealed. Samael will be pleased. The serpent holes are yours, horseman. Seek me out when you wish to use them.